Welcome to the International Space Station. I'm astronaut Joe Acaba. Today, we're going to talk about potential and kinetic energy. Let's get started. Kinetic energy is the energy an object has because of its motion. An object can store energy based on its position. This is called potential energy. On Earth, imagine dropping an object from a raised position. As an object's altitude above the Earth's surface increases, its gravitational potential energy also increases. The potential energy stored due to its position is now being converted to kinetic energy. We also observe this with elastic potential energy.
Okay, new term. Elastic potential energy occurs when objects are compressed and stretched, or generally deformed in any manner, creating potential energy. Think of this bungee or a spring. Okay, Joe, what's next?
We pull back on the band and create potential energy. When we release the potential energy, it is converted to kinetic energy. Here on the International Space Station, we are still under the influence of gravity, primarily due to our position with the Earth. So when I have this ball on this ramp, normally back on Earth, I release the ball and it rolls down the ramp due to a change in its potential energy that's being transferred to kinetic energy. But as you can see, it doesn't happen here. So it doesn't mean we don't have potential energy. It just means we're not converting it at this time to kinetic energy. And why is that? Gravity is pulling us down, but we're moving super fast. And so what it is we're bending around the Earth in this perpetual falling motion. Thanks for joining me on board the International Space Station. We're sending it back to Earth so you can try your own experiment. See you next time.
Subscribe for more space.